The 1920s were a particularly difficult period in agriculture. Lee Wilson was leveraging money like crazy. He borrowed $500,000 from some financiers in St. Louis. These financiers were betting on Lee Wilson because they knew Lee Wilson to be a force to be reckoned with. And by all descriptions, that's the kind of man he was. When he walked into a room, he controlled the room. He was as comfortable in the boardroom as he was in the sawmill or out in the sticks.